Greetings. Praise the Lord, I have reached a bit of a minor milestone. Over the past 4 years, I have now created and uploaded 200 videos, covering a range of topics and themes. 1. Prophecies and texts that prove Jesus is the Son of God. 2. Refuting claims Muhammad is anywhere in the Bible. He's just not. But that will not stop Mohammedans who hold Muhammad above God from making the claim. And they really do hold Muhammad above God. 3. Teachings about Jesus. 4. Didat's errors and lies. 5. Problems in the Quran. 6. General issues with Islam, the religion of the Antichrist. 7. Comparative analysis of Islam against the true path, Christianity. 8. Series that I've attempted and begun, but still need some work. 38 stupid Islamic arguments. Combating Didat's combat kit. Reasons to reject Islam. Modern parables for those with eyes to see. And a handful of mirrored videos. As I thought about it over the weekend, I realized that 200 videos in a 4-year period is roughly like teaching a Sunday school class every Sunday for 4 years. And I am thankful to my many subscribers for watching, even through my imperfections, my occasional profanity and human angst, while watching the train wreck of the last days in slow motion. But I think the most humbling thing is to see that my videos have been viewed in 169 countries around the world. From the United States to Poland, from Denmark to Kenya, from Hong Kong to Kazakhstan, from Ethiopia to Venezuela. Wow. When I see how many hits there have been and how many mirror copies are now out there as well, I pray for you, my brothers and sisters in the Lord. I pray that you would be strengthened for the days ahead. I pray that you would not be weary in well-doing. I pray and intercede for our Christian brothers in Syria. Heavenly Father, protect and strengthen those living in the kingdom of the beast. Purify your love in them, Father, that they may show your love in this dying world. In Jesus' name, amen. Herein is our love made perfect, that we may have boldness in the day of judgment, because as he is, so are we in this world. This is the difference, O Muslim, that you do not yet grasp. This, Christianity, is the true and right path to submit to Almighty God. Only by honoring and submitting to God's Son can you honor and submit to God. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.